about IELTS writing, I will give you few tips to improve your writing score. Use your time wisely. You get 60 minutes to complete the entire section. Task 2 contributes more to your score, so I recommend spending not more than 20 minutes on task 1 and 40 minutes on task 2. Include time for planning and checking what you have written. It's good to get into the habit of setting 60-minute time limit when doing practice tests. Check the number of words. You need to write minimum of 150 words for task 1 and 250 for task 2. You can write more, but you should not write less than this number. If you will write less, you will lose marks. Understand the task. Read the instructions carefully and underline or highlight the keywords. Know what questions you need to cover and what information you need to include. Organize your ideas logically. Spend up to 4 to 5 minutes brainstorming ideas and selecting what information you are going to include. Organize your ideas logically and include linking words and cohesive devices between paragraphs, sentences and phrases. The next one is know your approach. Each task requires a specific approach. For example, task 1 academic, identify the main trends and features in introduction, rewrite the information from the task 1. Using synonyms and grammar transformation, organize your main paragraph logically. Don't describe every piece of data. Only what is relevant to the question, summarize the main trends from your body paragraphs in the conclusion. If we talk about task 1 general training letter, then you must analyze the question, brainstorm ideas using bullet points, plan the paragraphs, address the bullet points and write your letter. And if I talk about task 2, include an introduction, at least write 2 body paragraphs, or you can write 3 also, depends on your writing, and conclusion is must. In introduction, you must rephrase the question and write the thesis statement based on your opinion. Write topic sentences setting out your main idea. One topic sentence per idea. And use one topic sentence to start each body paragraph. In the rest of the paragraphs, use explanations and examples to support the topic sentence. Sum up your ideas in the conclusion. Check your work. When you have finished each task, always do a thorough check. It helps to ask the following questions, like, did you check the grammar and spelling? Did you cover everything required in the task? Did you organize the information into paragraph? Because you're not supposed to write only one paragraph. Did you write a topic sentence for each paragraph? Did you summarize your key ideas in your conclusion? Did you rephrase the task in the introduction? Did you use linking words and discourse markers? Did you check for repetitions? You should not write the same things again and again. Did you use any complex sentence? Because it has to be a combination of simple, compound and complex. Work on your grammatical range and lexical resource. Practice creating sentences using complex structures and new words. Revise the grammatical structures that correspond to level C1 and 2 of CEFR. What is that? Common European Framework of Reference for Languages. And the last one is learn from your mistakes. Learn from your mistakes by correcting them. Practice with your friends and family members if you are not preparing for IELTS at any institution. This way you can turn your weaknesses into strengths. I hope this video will help you in writing section of IELTS. For more videos like this, subscribe our channel.